Hello student, today we are going to learn a new concept in intelligence, that is a wrong term in number series. Okay, what is wrong term? In this type of questions there is some terms are given in a number series. These terms follow a certain pattern in the series. Okay, but in this example, one term of this example is a wrong term that we have to find out, and that term is not following the pattern of this number series. So we refer that term as a wrong term. Okay, now we will look and or find out a wrong term with the help of examples. Here is the first example, that it has a number series of 2, 5, 10, 16, 26. Okay, 2, 5, 10, 16 and 26. So for the finding of wrong term, we have to find out the pattern which follows one by one or consecutive numbers. Okay, the first number, the first term is 2, then 5, then 10, then 16, then 26. If we look at the difference between the consecutive terms, so there is a difference between first term and second term is of 3. Okay, is of 3. The second and third term, that is 10, is of 5. Then third and fourth consecutive term, there is a difference of 6, and after that there is a difference of 10. So it disturbs the pattern of the following, because the first two consecutive number has an odd difference, second also has an odd difference, and here we have a difference of 6, so it is a even number. So it disturbs the pattern of this number series. So if we add another consecutive odd number, that is 7, then there must be a 17, and after 17 we can add another consecutive odd number, that is 9, we will get a last term, that is 26. So here 10 is a wrong term, because after 5 we can have a difference of 7. Okay, difference, there must be a difference between 10 and 16 of 7. So here instead of 16 we must have there a 17, but after 17 we can get a next odd term, that is 9. If we add 9 into 17, we get the last term, that is 26. So number 16 is a odd term in this number series. So the wrong term we find is option 3. Okay, next example, there is a number series of 7, 11, 17, 23, 35, 47. Okay, if we look at the differences between the consecutive term, we find the difference between 7 and 11, that is 4, 11 and 17, that is 6. So there is a first three terms have a difference of even numbers ascending order. Okay, 4, 6, and then it must be follow the pattern of 8, 10, 12, etc. Okay, so if we add the difference between these two number, that is a 4 from 7 to 11, 11 to 17 it is of a 6, then it must be 8, it must be 10, it must be 12. Okay, so if we look at this pattern 4 6 8 10 12, we will find that here if we add 8 in 17, 17 plus 8, we got answer 25. And if we add 10 into 25, we get next term, that is 35. So here instead of 23, we must have our answer, that is 25. So the 23 is a wrong term in this series. Okay, next example is of 9 16 25 35 and 49. Here we can easily identify that the 9 16 25 and 49 are a square numbers. Okay, it is a series of consecutive square numbers. So 35 is a wrong term here. Instead of 35, we must have here a 36, that is a 3 square, 4 square, 5 square and 6 square. So here we have 36 answer, and we find a wrong term, that is 35. Okay, so next example is fourth. We have term of 5 7 16 22 and 33. Okay, here we can find easily the difference between the consecutive terms that are of a prime numbers, means the difference between 5 and 7, we have prime number 2. 7 to 10, we have difference of 3. 3 is also prime number. Here another prime number is of 5, which must be followed, but instead of 5, 15, we have answer here 16, because after 15 we add next prime number, that is 7. If we add 7 into 15, we get the next term, that is 22. So here we must have a 15 instead of 16, so the wrong term is 16. Okay, because after 7 we have next prime number, that is 11, so the wrong term is 16. Okay, the next example is fifth. We have number series of 3 5 12 24 48. Here we can easily find that each number followed the sequence of double, means if we double 24, we get answer 48, means if we multiplied by 2, we get answer 48, and if we multiplied 2 to 12, we get answer 24. So here must be an answer, that is 6 into 2, so we get the answer 12. But here we have a wrong term, that is 5, because after 3, if we multiplied 3 by 2, we get answer 6. But here we have term, that is 5, which is a wrong in this number series. So our answer of wrong term is option 1, that is 5. Next example is of 5 4 10 9 15 16 20 and 22 32. Okay, In this number series, there are lot of numbers. So here are mainly two alternate series. That is, first series is of 5, 10 alternate number series. Okay. Then 15, then 20, and so on. And next is of 4, 9, 16, and 32. Okay. In the first sequence, we have plus 5 pattern. That is 5 plus 5, 5 plus 5, we got 10. 10 plus 5, we got 15. 15 plus 5, we got 20. So, plus 5 pattern followed by the first series. Okay. In first series, we have plus 5 pattern. In the second series, we have into 2 pattern. Means, if we multiply 4 by 2, we get answer 8. If we multiply 2 to 8, we get answer 16. Multiplied by 2, we get answer 32. So here, instead of 8, we have a wrong term, that is 9 in second. So here we have wrong term of 9. Okay. Another example of wrong term is number series, that is 3, 7, 13, 18, 23. So, in this number series, we can easily identify that the differences between the numbers are of five. Because if we subtract 5 from 23, we get 18. If we subtract 5 from 18, we get 13. If we subtract 5 from 13, we get answer 8. And if we add 5 in 3, we get answer 8. So here, term 7 is a wrong term. Okay. So here we get answer that the 7 is a wrong term in this number series. So such type of the pattern we must find in the series. If we find the pattern, then we can easily understand that there is a one term which not followed that pattern. So that term is a wrong term in the number series. Such type of questions are very easy to find because we must understand the pattern which is followed in the number series. Okay. Thank you.